Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, dear viewers, myself Aksa, Arizoo of class 10th, studying in FE and Naugam. Since we are directed by our respected teacher Mr. Abdul Qayyum to make any presentation on the environment, let me try to convey my message on environment. As today all of us know is World Environment Day, it is celebrated every year on 5th June. The first World Environment Day was celebrated on 5th June 1974. It is a global campaign celebrated to raise the awareness on environmental issues. This globally celebrated day is run by United Nations. Every year it has different themes, like this year the theme is ecosystem restoration. This day is crucial, as it is highlighted the importance of environment and nature should not be taken granted. Various activities are organized all over the world to make people aware of the nature. This day raises the environmental issues such as marine pollution, global warming, human overpopulation, air pollution. It is our duty to take care of Mother Earth and restore it. This day is also called as Eco Day, Environment Day, WED. Thank you so much. I hope you have understood the importance of Environmental Day and you will inshallah try your best to safeguard our environment. Allah Hafiz.